works by boring into and displacing anything that might be in the ear. Okay, so it goes in and helps get anything loose and actually brings it up. Okay, so that is the screw. Next one we will be using is the bristle. The bristle. Now the bristle has different fiber lengths and thickness to help loosen and collect material and debris. And also it's good for itching, because I know you said your ears were itching. Okay. There we go. And then the last one be using is called the club. The club. And I know some of these names don't sound very gentle, but they're all very gentle and soft, because they are made out of soft silicone. Soft silicone. So the club is designed with a stubby, bumpy surface. Yes. Right. That goes into the central cavity to help detach, dislodge, and collect material and anything that might be in there while working the ear canal. Okay, so these are the things I will be working with, and then of course cotton balls and things like that. So Q-tips. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to gently clean your ear.
Thank you.
looks good too. Very good, very good. I do have just some ear drops just to keep your ears clean, okay? Then I'm going to be sending home with you. Yeah, let me go get them. Hold on just a second. Okay, here we go. If your ears, this is just not every day. This is just if your ears start feeling itchy.